Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to create SQL user on Microsoft SQL Server using latest version of SSMS, that is version 21. Just simply double click on and launch our latest version of SSMS, and it has rightly launched. So on my previous videos I have showed you about Windows authentication. Now I'm going to show you how to create a user and use SQL Server authentication to log in into our SQL Server. So let's first log in as a Windows authentication. So you need to give your server name, then select Windows authentication, and you need to select this trust server certificate and click on connect. So we are into SQL Server now. So now what you need to do is you need to expand this security, and then you need to select this login and right click on it. So that will show you this new login. So just simply select that. So that will open this new login window. Here you need to select this SQL authentication, and you need to provide a login name over here. So here you can provide your very own login name. I'm just providing Geeky Script. That will be my username. So you should be giving your own username, and then I'm going to provide a password. So I'll provide a password and I'm going to repeat that same password. And now it is again your choice. So if you want to enforce a strict policy like expiration of the password or not. So I am going to uncheck this because I don't feel it will be useful for normal users. So I'm going to uncheck that. I'm going to only keep this enforce password policy, and I'm going to uncheck this enforce password expiration, and all other things I'm going to keep it default and just simply click on OK. So immediately when you expand logins, so you can see a user called Geeky Script is rightly created. If you are unable to see anything, you can always select this and you can refresh this. So that will also bring the user that you have just now created, Geeky Script. So just right click and go to properties of this particular user, and you can go to status, and you need to enable this login. Alright, so currently it is enabled for me. So for you, if it is disabled, then you need to enable that status from here. So click on OK. And now you need to go to this SQL Express and then right click and go to properties. So that will open this window. Here I need to go to security, and then I have to select this SQL Server and Windows authentication mode. So that should be enabling you a SQL Server authentication mode as well. So just select that and just simply click on OK. So that will tell you to restart your SQL Server. Totally fine. We are going to do that now. Click on OK and just right click and click on restart. It'll ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes. And click on yes, and can see that our restart is rightly began. And there you go, you can see it is properly restarted. So you can log out from now and can log in fresh. So we are going to select SQL Server authentication, and we're going to provide a username. So that is what we just now created, which is in my case Geeky Script, and I'm going to provide the password that we have just now given. Can remember me also. You need to select this trust server certificate one and to click on connect, and there you go, you can see now you are logged in as a Geeky Script user. That is what we just now created. All right so in this way you can easily create a new user and can start working on your SQL Server Management Studio, that is latest version of SSMS 21. And if you're interested on Python, I highly recommend you to follow this entire playlist. I am sure you're going to love this entire source code, and everything you're going to get on our official website. So everything I am sharing for completely free, so do check out our Python playlist as well. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.